and welcome to WordPress.com. Whether you're setting up a personal blog, a portfolio, or a business site, WordPress.com has everything you need to create a powerful website. In this video, discover the 5 steps to setting up a great website and learn how to do it on your very own WordPress.com site. WordPress.com offers more than 300 themes for all types of web projects. To choose a theme, click on Themes to launch the showcase. Use the search bar to type in keywords to narrow your search. You can also filter the free and premium themes. You can purchase premium themes individually, or if you've chosen a yearly plan, you may have access to our premium themes by default. To preview a theme, hover over the thumbnail and launch the demo site. You can even make changes to it before you activate it on your site. Update your title and tagline to properly label your website. Click on Customize and on Site Identity to edit your website's name. This information will appear in your browser when on your site and in search results. When you choose a theme, you have 2 options for a homepage configuration. By default, your homepage can display your latest blog posts, but you can change it to a static homepage. To set a static front page, create a new page and call it Home. Let's add a featured image to the page. Let's also set this homepage to a homepage template or a full width template provided by the theme. We'll add a bit of text too. Save your page, then launch the customizer. Click on Static Front Page. Set your front page to the new page you created and press Save. You can repeat the same steps to create a blog page and set it to display your latest posts. Create a new page for your posts and set it for your posts page and press Save. Your website has a default menu that is populated by the pages you create. To control which links and pages appear in your menu, create a new custom menu to override the default one. Click on Customize and then on Menus. Click on Add Menu and give your new custom menu a name. To add an item, choose a menu item type from the list, for example, pages. Select one of the options displayed for that type, for example, adding a link to your homepage. Before you can use your new menu, you'll need to select a menu location. In this example, we'll set it to the primary menu location. Your new website is starting to look more and more unique and beautiful. Make sure people can express how much they appreciate your content by activating likes, comments, and sharing buttons. Click on My Sites and then on Sharing, and on the Sharing Buttons tab. Add the buttons you want, set the button style, and edit the settings to add them to your website. And that's it. You're well on your way to creating the site of your dreams. If you want more help, we've created a separate tutorial video for each one of these steps. For more tips and tricks, visit the WordPress.com support site.